In America, we don't worship government. We worship God.